and ginger go really well together, and they also go well together with wine and mint. So it's a really good one. The two of you who are doing non-alcoholic, just a bit of rum. Just don't put any rum in, you can just put extra apple juice and ginger. So you should have some cloudy apple juice, some rum, some ginger beer, apple, mint, lime. Yes? And now we're going to use proper sugar. Okay, start with. Ladies, please. Okay, so we've demonstrated a shaken cocktail and a stirred cocktail. This one we call a built cocktail. So you basically just build it up in the glass that you serve it in. Okay, so this is a built drink. We're going to start off with some lime. So you should still have half a lime. Every time I say that, there's something straight out of the bottle. Okay. So let's do the same as we did before. Let's cut that half a lime into three equal segments. So we've got three wedges. And we're going to squeeze and drop, squeeze and drop, squeeze and drop. I'm just squeezing and dropping them in our glass. In a tall glass, this is a highball glass. Right. Now we're going to make, we're going to use some apple. What I want you to do is stand your apple up. From the top, I want you to cut diagonally through it. So you cut off a slice diagonally like that. So you should have an apple shape. Just you need to cut two very thin slices. So if I put that down on the chopping board, if I cut down, so it's a broken heart. Right.
Cut it in half.
I just want you to cut two extremely thin slices. In the centre. Okay, so tiny little thin slices. Take out of the centre, you take two little thin slices. So that we can just fan those out and they will stick on top of the glass for a garnish. Yes?
Yeah.
So just put those to one side, we're going to use those at the end. The other bit of the love heart that you just cut off, just dice that up into pieces and drop it in with your apple. Doesn't matter what shape it is, just the rest of that slice. Chop into pieces and just drop it in with your lime. Because you're going to model that up.